Yeah, this is actually a slide. Again, it is a video. Over here, if you see, the children are analyzing. It's a picture over there, and they are analyzing the sound of it. But here, the teacher is a vernacular speaking teacher. She is a Tamil spoken, but she is teaching the children who is Kannada spoken children, and she is trying to give Kannada as a base of English, and that is why you can see her hand focusing on to a letter, and she is also learning with the child.
See, unless and until the children know their own language, they cannot link to it. Whether they know the language or not, they can manage to help the children learn. Okay, it's not a fantastic vocabulary, it's just a beginning. It's mechanical language, but surely you could help. Now, this is the same teacher that we are talking about. Continue.
Yes, she is
a Tamil speaking.
Yeah, she is a Tamil speaking teacher, but traditionally an English teacher. Now she has entered into Montessori environments. She has a set of children whose language is Kannada. She is not able to communicate with them. Going into the second level of sounds, learning how based on English as a foundation.
Unfortunately, the video didn't play. Otherwise, you would have seen. The teacher's hand was equally, you know, competing for the material with the children because she herself was learning. It was difficult for her to resist the use of the material. Okay, then this is
Shailaja.
Another video.
Yeah, it's another video where she is sharing her experience, how it goes about in a Montessori environment. The children who know the language of Kannada help the children who don't know the language of Kannada. They share their experiences, they share their word levels, they share their vocabulary, and she says it's very good, the heights of peer tutoring. And they enjoy the joy of learning is there during these sessions.
Okay. We have our own module for this, Savita, C.
Yeah, it is called as CCRD. We have our own diagnostic tools. It is based, traditionally speaking, it is CCRD. Initially, we conduct a small informal test to find out what is the current level of functioning of a child. Now, based on that current level of functioning, we categorize them. And initially, the first slide was shown her assessment sheet. And this is her assessment sheet, which shows the level
September.
In September.
September,
this is her improvement, and here she has analyzed a word in Kannada, keeping it the conversion chart of English to Kannada.
You may wonder why am I giving you Kannada in the middle of the English teacher educators conference. Please give the jump in the level of the next one is this. Just before we came here, by that. The jump is
from 0 to 3
in Kannada. In English,
she has started from 2 to 3. 2 was actually, it is unconnected phrases where you have lots of spelling mistakes in it. And the 3 is the phrases are correct, spellings are correct, but she is yet to achieve the connection between the phrases. That is her present level of functioning.
My own thing is, if you are doing a base level of good Kannada, even in the pre-primary, within 2 to 3 months, children are able to transfer this skill totally to English, after that to any language. This is one example to show that from a community ownership school, Urdu speaking children. If you note there, the first word is Vaingal. The child wanted to write Urdu, but he didn't have the symbols for it. He has used whatever symbol is at his accessible to him and put together the word. He's also able to write in English, he's also able to write in Kannada. 3 languages, and the child is around less than 7.5. This is a school where the child is probably the first generation. Jugur, that's for cockroach. Tiddly for butterfly, Chinti is for ants, so whatever, he has both and he was struggling with L and K. So gave the symbol in Kannada on a sheet of paper and he had to match it to the equivalent in English. So we have tried it out, as I said, from different languages, different setups, different socio-economic strata, different age groups, several other things. So we have done one poster presentation on something similar at pre-primary in another school, and the conclusion is this. With a set of, you need another tool for that, that is our picture series, which introduces words according to certain SIG, then we move to homophones and homograms, and slowly into lot of children and boost their confidence. You can direct a parent or anybody else, but more than that, I would like you to try this. We have here a commercial chart. We have here some pictures. Take a picture. I will give you the word. Figure out the equivalent.
Yes.
And let's see if you can write it. I generally get somebody to write their name on the board. That could also be tried.
Yes, please. You can select your picture.
Please come. There are several pictures. You can try out whatever you want. Porake. That's a broom. It is porake. Find the symbols in the sounds. Find the symbols in the type it in your book. Let's see if you get it. Kodali. First sound?
Ko.
That is the name. And it's put here.
Yes.
Kodali. I think you stay that side.
I write it here?
No. On your focus. Please don't write on the pictures. The pictures. P is...
You said Sarah.
Yeah.
Last
one. This one.
Okay. Okay.
There's a dot.
There's a dot.
And there is...
This is Sir.
This is O. O is... This one. A circle. With that halanta.
So let's then you have to be... You have to use a mark. That is the next level.
Side. Correct. Oh, it's correct.
Yeah.
You've got the rest right. Your name, please?
Should
I cut to write that in Kannada?
It is Aravani. It's a palace.
This is?
Aravani.
Yeah.
If you
want, you can see.
This is fine. L is this.
So this is
my name is.
How
to
write?
This we don't have. Tell what you are supposed to write on that.
That makes sense.
Okay. Please don't write on the picture.
F is not there.
No.
This now it is
used. Ha is PH.
Two times.
Find PH.
Halagi.
Halagi.
Yeah, I just.
Is it Aravani?
This is Aravani.
Correct. Alphabetic scripts too.
That's my bachelor's spot.
Correct.
This is a hello. I was searching and
Where is he? What happened?
He went off.
Write it for
last line.
Farhat or Farhat? This is the as in TH. Thank.
You have to do it in
the
current screen.
Just like Marathi. I know. Marathi.
Which one you want?
This is like this. This is
Very good.
Yeah, this is.
Hey, the other one is. Hey, this is.
Peace. Two sounds in. Yeah, often.
Yes, sir. No, 2 years.
G.
Sorry,
but. Where is G?
I would say I got NG.
This one.
That first.
Not NG.
Arul.
NG is. Like in ring, sink.
Ajay, yes, for that. Correct, I got it.
The halal shows there is no vowel sound with it. It's a pure consonant.
Acha.
Okay.
So this
is my presentation. If you are able to. Right?
Yes, this is a sound.
I think anybody.
The equivalent of a
Chris. Does this look like without the matra?
But actually, like a English.
So you got.
There is it Arumani or Arama?
But I don't know how to. It doesn't.
You are writing with Gunita. Don't write with Gunita.
Yes.
Which one you want?
The first one.
Rewrite.
You want the mata?
This
session. Okay, yeah.
I mean, if it's too much,
yeah.
Take a session.
No, no. Mataye or Kunita goes like this. You have this, you have this. It is a. For people who don't read Kannada, I will write three words only. This is. This is the. This is. I'm reading three words written in Kannada. Ge, re, ta, le, se, ke. What is this? This green thing. Can you tell me what the
phonetic charts in the past? But the problem comes with. Depicting vowels, because in English how you sound, in Hindi how we write a is very clear, but in English the single a has many sounds. Yes.
What we do is we give the most basic English sounds. E, O is a, and U is a. You have equivalents for E and a, but you don't have for a and z. Five letters, that's not a big thing. Compared to 26 letters. What we give is words like pin and ting and whatever, and these five vowels we give, so instantly children transfer Kannada skills to English. Next we give phonograms, next we give double vowels, then we go on giving more and more sounds, like in gay, what do you call it, those kind of things. We have a sequence. For that, we have English dictionary. We have sequence. I will help you. After that, A is there. Show A, Dida. A. Pull. H. There is H. This is H. Like E. Then O again. L is here. Who is
there? I'm
retired.
We are looking at actually the features of the form.